Madam Speaker, I have nothing personal against the Prime Minister. This is the second time. The first time she asked if I have something I wanted from her. I did not have it. Today, she is issuing a second invitation, actually third time, inviting me for tea. Madam Speaker, I moved around Uganda and identified a lady called Farida and I married her. Madam Speaker.
Order.
Order.
Privilege, take precedence and you are following rules. You just have to read.
Honorable members, can I have order in the house?